it just exploded out, and I was like, okay, I guess I'm lactose intolerant then. And that's when I knew I could never raise llamas. My brother has like a really big penis, but I mean, no, thank you, right? Oh God. Oh God, you look uncomfortable. Did I say too much? But Dan, I mean, aren't there some details everybody wants to know, like in touch and in glamour? And it's not too much information when you read it in Inquirer, not too much when you see it on the supermarket shelf. All in hero. Bad news, you lose, like the fuse. It's over, you die, I thrive, and so it goes. I am the ending of your tragic fairy tale. I will survive, and heaven knows there is no way that I can fail. Even so, that's George. It's not like this George. This is a new George that I don't know. Somehow it all reminds me of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. When right before my eyes, a man that I despise has turned into a man I like. It's almost like a dream. Then we see what we want to see, all coming back to me. The flesh and the fantasies, all coming back to me. I can barely recall, but it's all coming back to me now. If I forgive you all this, if you forgive me all that, we forgive.